Wave one, under the command of Jim Thompson, senior drum major of the games. This wave includes Greenville, Atlanta, North Texas, Bergen Irish, and Jamestown. Our apologies to the Bergen Irish, who were accidentally left out of today's opening ceremony list of bands. They also participated at that time. Drum major. This wave is made up of the bands Athol Highlanders, Baton Rouge, Wake Forest, Mercer, Jacksonville, and Nashville. Under the command of Ken Mesh. This wave is made up of the bands Louisville, Chattanooga, Grandfather, Fort Worth, North Georgia, Loch Norman, and John Moore McIntosh. The man. Bass, Pipes, and Drums will now play Amazing Grace, led by the Atlanta Pipe Band. For many years, Joel Henry was a regular fixture on this field for the week leading up to the games. Joel was just one of many volunteers that helped transfer this field from an empty grass area to that which you see around you now. In memory of him, his family and friends have set up a special memorial. Each year, a deserving piper or drummer is given tuition assistance to attend a week of instruction at the North American Academy of Piping. Stone Mountain Highland Games is honored to be able to award this scholarship this year to recipient Mark McLean. Mark, please come forward. Joel's mother and father, Sarah and Robbie Brunger, will present the award.
No, we're back.
Once again this year, we had a special competition for our professional grade pipers. It was held last night at the Host Hotel. This special indoor competition provided a venue for some very good performers by some of the best pipers on the East Coast today. While the award was given to the winner last night, we wanted to recognize the accomplishment once again. The winner of Friday night's professional contest was Derek Midgley. And now the winners of today's pipe band competitions. In the grade 5 band competition, the winners are third place in grade 5, the John Moore Macintosh Pipes and Drums. In second place, the Baton Rouge Caledonian Pipes and Drums. Grandfather Mountain Highlanders.